heightens each sensation. Darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Slowly, gently, night unfurls its splendor. Grasp it, sense it, tremulous and tender. Turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold, unfeeling light. And to listen to the music of the night. Let your mind start a journey through a strange new world. Leave all thoughts of the life you knew before. Let your soul take you where you love to be. Only then can you belong to me. Let the trip begin. Let your darker side give in to the power of the music that I write. Help me make the music of the
singing. The scary thing for me is the bromance between you and Simon. It's like you're turning into the same person, eating together, talking. You're talking alike. You're walking the same. It's all a bit scary. I do think Andrew Lloyd Webber will be looking for your phone number, though, of Simon.
Thank you.
Now, what do you think?
Thank you.
Oh,
Here we go.
You know what? You got to do your dream, which was to sing that song.
I did.
And you did it.
Thank you.
And you did it. And I was smiling with you, happy
you
in my...
You were laughing.
Thanks, man.
He's crying, you're laughing.
I know, I've got a tear in my eye. I was just, you know...
He got to do his dream.
I just wanted to do that for years and, you know, yeah. Love you too. And, you know, it means a lot to me. And like, there's a lot of doubters out there saying so I can't sing. I hope that's proved it.
Absolutely adore you, and I could not be happier that you got to take that moment and sing that song. It was a stroke of genius,
thank you.
Honestly.
Thank you.
You sang it so well, and part of the reason I brought you back was because Simon needs a friend like you, and you actually are flourishing together. That was brilliant.
Now,
so well
much.
Done, Stevie.
Thank you.
Seriously.
Thank you.
You know what, Stevie Ritchie, you are my hero.
Oh.
I mean, that takes a lot of guts. That's a big, big song. You acted it out. You got very choked up at the end, so you missed the big note. And I can honestly say it was one of the best dinner dates I've ever had.
Stevie, quick word from you. How was that for you?